NESMania
is gonna make the dream happen. I hope the game is not that hard. Oh, that let me choose already, so they just... I didn't press anything, but it just goes there. Just put 1 minute. Instructions. You control the player marked with an arrow. Okay, thank you, it's so useful, man. What I will do without that, man. To shoot the ball straight, press the A button. To lob the ball, I don't know what is lob the ball. Press and hold the A button. Mm-hmm. To catch a lob, press the A button while the ball is overhead. To slide, move quickly, press B button while moving in the direction you want. Tackle an opponent, press B button while moving toward the target player. Okay. Goalie. When your goalie is in view, you control both one player and the goalie. To make your goalie dive sideways, press B button while moving in the corresponding direction. Okay, with B button. Power tiles. Block opponent's shots. Decrease your opponent's stamina. Freeze the opposing team. Get the ball. Increase your team's stamina. Protect your team. Reverse opponent's direction key. Oh, sure. That is gonna help me with the computer for sure, man. Slow down the opposing team. Okay, so R is the useless one. One player. There are 11 teams, including yours. Okay, we put 1 minute, so let's just start. Team Berna! Oh, look at, they have power and skills, man. But not too much stamina. I mean, like, I put 1 minute, so it doesn't matter if they have stamina or not, right? It's just 1 minute of powerfulness. Team Lakata. Rank 0. Rank rival 0. Here we go. Where the fuck I am? Which one am I? Where is... Wait. What the fuck is... Did the game just crash? I think something is wrong in the emulator, man. This is not how it's supposed to be, right? What the fuck was that, man? Come on, man. 1 minute already crashed. Does not compute. Does not compute. KlashBall. This crash ball, man. It's just gonna crash your stream, man. Let's try the Team Berna. Maybe it will be different. Okay. I'm just wondering, how the fuck did it crash? No, it's just, yeah, I see. There must be another two, and that is the goalkeeper. So I'm supposed to shoot there, but just cannot shoot, man. Let me see if I have the game, man. You're just crashing, man. Let me resume the timer. This looks so intense, man. Ah, finally we get a sharp image of the game. There we go. Pendejo. Go, go. Grab the fucking ball. It's a goal? Why? No, pendejo. Why it shoots? What the fuck with my player? The goalkeeper is just... I was pressing... Oh, yeah, I was pressing left and it just didn't fucking control the asshole. Yeah, I'm the red team. Look! Oh, come on! Gol, 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 dígale que no esa pelota. Gol, cabrón. Man, we tied 2 seconds in the 7 seconds in the time. Maybe I can do it still if I just get lucky really fast. No, mami, shoot diagonal, man. Now what? What with the tie? You have second time or something? Half time or something? Tie. Overtime. Ooh. Yeah, my team is superior, man. Come on, Lakata guys. We got this, man. We got this. What the fuck happened to the ball? Oh, what's wrong with my asshole? Puta madre. No mames. Couldn't control this star. I think it automatically grabs the ball. I was pressing A to grab the ball. Automatically grabs the ball. There you go, puto. Doesn't look that hard. No. Okay. No! man! Fuck, man! I mean, there you go, huh? Goalkeeper, you didn't even see that coming, huh? Okay, we need one more. Well, actually two more to secure the match. Come on, guys, you can do it. I trust in you. Come on, Team Doc. Go for it, Team Doc. Yes! What? Oh, what? That was not... No, not more extra time. What happened after two fucking ties, man? Oh, man, this was horrible. Overtime! Okay, man. Last 60 seconds. We got this, boys. We got this. There you go! Be careful when facing my team, huh? You wanna think twice before going against me, huh? Against my team. Go! That's a long shot and boom, man! Boom! Maybe the other teams are harder. Oh, that was good. We're getting there. Why? What the fuck happened, man? Like, they didn't pick anything. How my goalkeeper didn't even move? I think that's the worst, man, not being able to move the stupid goalkeeper. No! The goalkeeper doesn't do anything, honestly. Just... the goalkeeper is a joke, man. It's just a joke, man. The goalkeeper is just the biggest joke ever. There you go! Yeah, man, the goalkeeper doesn't even move. One more. What? No mames! No! No! Why, man? Why? He just didn't fucking score before. Yeah, I promise the next match should be fine. Mm-hmm. More overtime. Oh, I see. So if you don't pick up the ball, that was a nice pass. Nobody asked for that pass, but well. And? Boom, man! Boom! You're fucking destroyed, goalkeeper! I need to find another thing that is just a straight shot. That would be easier for other opponents. Let's try from there. No, it doesn't work. Huh, you see that didn't work? Hey, what? How that didn't actually, like, score? There you go. Poor man, 10-7. Now come back from that, huh? I still don't know why some of my players have like a lot of punch, a lot of stamina. They're destroyed, man, they're destroyed. The goalkeeper is a fucking joke, man. Once I get different teams, I'm gonna start to suffer. Let's see what do they give me. 2 more seconds in the timer to go. Coin bonus. Lakata coins. Extra stamina? So I didn't have too much stamina. But we want skill. Let's get some power, man. Nice, we have a leaderboard. Lakata with 11 goals. By pure luckiness. Team Pavo! So let me see. Stamina 40, power 300. That's insane. Oh, they have 300 too. Fuck, man, and they have a lot of skill. Well, my rank is 1, the rival rank is 3. Is that fucking fair? That's not fair. Let's see what do we have. They have to show us. Why did I fucking score in my own goal? Or was the other team? And how it just everything happened so fast, man. Ah, oh, man. This game is gonna be tough. That fucking goalkeeper, did you see that? What's going on with my guy moving derp? No, goalkeeper, where the fuck are you, man? No mames. And who was my goalkeeper? That asshole. Why he went to the right, man? No mames, man. How to control these suckers? I still don't know what the fuck the goalkeeper's supposed to do. He doesn't fucking block anything. I was in the fucking ball, man. Oh, Hobbit Bill Bowman. I know I can control him with B button. He just throws himself somewhere and I can control him. Like, but he just doesn't fucking do anything. You see? The guy had the ball. The fucking goalkeeper was attacking him. He just doesn't do anything. Didn't do a shit, man. Didn't fucking do a shit. Of course, man, you can control him. Oh, really? Any other super fucking tip you wanna give me? Thank you. I think I need skills next time. I'm gonna buy skills. My goalkeeper doesn't do a shit, man. She just fucking doesn't do a shit, man. My goalkeeper just fucking not moving at all, dude. What the fuck is he doing, man? I know I can control him, but I'm pressing right and he's just fucking in the left side, so, you know, explain me that. That goalkeeper is a fucking nightmare, man. Safer, how many times are you? Well, no, you just. You know, when the emulation is not working well, is when the game crashes or something like that, or glitch out or something, you just. This is basic, and it has nothing to do with that, man. Timar, you control the goalkeeper directly. Bit hard gamer. Thank you so much, I know, I read it. If you were here, I completely read it. I know I control the goalkeeper, just... You need to play the game to try to control the goalkeeper directly. Please, just play the game, man. Just... I'm not gonna waste my words. Thank you, man. Thank you for telling me you can control the goalkeeper. That's something that I already know. The question is how to fucking control him effectively. You need to get a really shitty game to win. I mean, like, the goalkeeper has a thing that he does with B button. I just don't know if that is to attack the opponent or to fucking block the ball. Looks like when you don't press anything. Mm. Ah, man, that was a goal and I lose the match. Should restart the tournament. It's so hard to control that goalkeeper. Maybe I need more skilled players instead of power. I went for the power, but I'm gonna pick the first team. That seems like they give you by default that one. This feels even worse than the other one. Are you fucking serious? Come on, man, just... why doesn't score there? Why the fuck is not scoring there, man? Why the fuck is not scoring there? No mames, man, the fucking goal is empty there just to... I don't know, there's too much skill, man. They're just fucking bastards. They're just a fucking piece of shit. They're not even players, man. Let's go to other players. Team Draco. That was a really smart goal. So I see, you can use those things to help you out. I'm gonna use the same goal that they score. Let's see if actually works against them. Put the F, that was freeze. I need to grab those things. This team seems a lot better. Hey! Getting as many goals, they count for the leaderboard. That was pretty cool. Yeah, how le rotten? I finished by dream. You can check which game I have finished by typing exclamation mark last game. Why is fucking... They got me, right? Caesar, you won't get as many bonus coins for increasing team stats. Okay, scissors. Good to know, man. Good to know. I'm a speedrunner. So it looks like... Goalkeeper can score, man. Hello, Pucky. My fucking goalkeeper didn't move, then finally gets movement and now, of course, it's too fucking late, man. Oh, come on! It's gonna be hard to score one more. I hope I do. Yes! Okay, one more, boys. One more. These guys are really easy, but still. I screwed up completely there. Overtime. Why is coming fucking back? Yes, puto. Oh. Oh, thanks, goalkeeper. Yeah, we win. It wasn't a great match, but we win. My rank is 3 now? Why? Why my rank decreased, man? Well, rival rank is 1, so... Yes! See, I almost failed. I need to let them shoot, actually, and just position my goalkeeper. If you try to take the ball from out from them, he's just gonna troll you. Like that. That guy, did you fucking see his... Oh my god, that was insanely good, but fuck you, the other guy. This game, man. I need to forget completely about taking the ball and just fucking go and score. Madre, man! The madre with that fucking shit, man. There you go! That guy was pretty good. Kill me in the fucking last minute, man. Extend time. How did you fucking fail that? How did you fucking fail that? I miss with these guys. Powerball is a tournament. Yes, it is. I'm doing a tournament. Too much rage with this game, man. Just, it feels so weird, the fucking controllers. Ah, su puta madre, not again! Oh, come on, man, what? Just why, man? Why does it fucking enter the ball, man? Three fucking times, man! No bonus, of course, man, no fucking bonus. Get the fucking match done, fucker. Hold shoot, the ball goes high, hits top post of the goal. When you hold shoot, if you hold shoot it goes higher. I mean, I noticed it was hitting high, but not that it was hitting higher like that. What for do you do a long shot, then? That is just a stupid mechanic. Maybe. Yeah, Borgrim, thank you, man. Like, you know, like what you're saying, top shot is the opposite exactly. I mean, it's not the opposite, it's just like the same fucking thing somebody say and you're just saying right after. So those kind of comments really are like the annoying ones. It's not that I don't want your help, it's just annoying that somebody say like, oh, if you hold the A button, your ball goes higher. And now you're saying just tap the A button. Of course, man, just tap the A button is a thing. But just your comment is... Well, of course, you know, I'm really sorry, man. I missed some comments and probably just it was done something. I don't know why it explodes. But I know I need power. We're fourth. We're not doing that bad. Oh, come on, man. This is gonna be fun. There's too many defenses there.
Puta madre, man. It just... Fucking Stitch is the one that is killing me. It just those things in the sides doesn't help. Doesn't fucking help. I mean, like, one versus one, they have always the fucking win. Unless I just get them out like that. Okay. I just need another chance. Yes! I don't even see a shit there, man. Yes! We're still in the match, we're still in the match. We are still in the match. To don't score. No. Come on. Fucking grab the ball. Have more stamina. Smictrick, thanks for the host. Getting a score there. Co się stanie, jeżeli zremisujesz? Extra time, super barbarowa. Mames! Fucking goalkeeper, man! This is some fucking dog shit, man! Puta madre, man! Oh wow, that was a goal. I saw the goal pick keeper there. Nice. Yes! Hello, Toko. How's it going? Going okay, man. Yeah, man. When you're fucking going there and your goalkeeper is it. Learn the techniques. Oh, nice.
Yes! 9-6, bitch! Get away! We got some coins. I guess I need stamina. But not really. We need skill. What do I have here? Stamina 40, power 200, skill 190. Goalkeeper. Oh. No, mames, why that didn't fucking score? We're equally bad, man. The teams are equally bad. I am not sure about the fucking energy. The energy is gonna play a really bad factor at the end. Unless we recover the stamina. Oh, we recovered it. To score, that's the question. Cannot see my goalkeeper! Oh, that was my goalkeeper, okay. Buy a goal? You can buy a goal? You can buy a goal? How do you buy a goal? That is over, man. You need 7 coins to buy a goal? Mm.
Oh wow!
I'm so lucky. Nice.
Okay, man, just as planned, right?
Everything going like in the script. Okay. There is where I did that shoot. Why the fucking goalkeeper is... I was relying on the same shoot. But I don't know how to actually score. Fucking score with this asshole, man! No fucking bonus. I don't think the extra thing is gonna give me anything. Power. Can you explain how the extra coin works? Well, I think it is just scored in the... It's based in the score you get. How many coins they give you. Come on, man! My fucking goalkeeper was there! It's all a virga game! Game de mierda! Yes, Mick Trick, you can explain anything you want. What game is next? You can type next game to know which game is. Why didn't fucking shoot the young one now? Thank you. Oh, it's next? I thought it was next game. Two? No mames, I thought I scored more. Yeah, I know getting extra periods help because you can score more. But honestly... I don't know, man. Just yeah, you can grab coins, it's true. So what I really don't know is what you need to buy, like if stamina or the other thing. I know that the stamina is not needed. I mean, like every single match I'm finishing before just I run out of stamina. Oh mames! Yeah, that's what I was thinking. You know, the stamina just really doesn't matter for 1 minute long games. Really doesn't matter. Yes, Mictric, I also saw that. I saw that. That's why I have not bought any single stamina since the beginning. Because the E is the like energy, while the stamina they have. Oh man, the queen was there. What? You have misunderstood. No, I really don't know, like, between the two, like, the stamina and the... Not the stamina, the power and the skill, like, which one is more important. I had a lot of power. I had 300 of power in the very first time, and I go against another team, and he just kicked my ass, even with less power. So I start to assume that the skill is better than actually stamina. Oh, now here comes the shit. Of course, man. Scoring waste time. Flutter shy. It doesn't waste time in this case because it gives me coins. With coins I can buy more stats. With more stats I can win easily other matches that are tough. So yeah, it wastes time. If I would knew the game, I don't know the game, that's why. You know, also playing 2 minutes matches waste time, you know, like you're gonna waste time no matter what, especially while playing a blind game. But what really will make a difference is my let's see, I scored 10 and I think I grabbed one coin, but I'm not sure. It gives me 5 bonus points. So yeah, I'm gonna get the skill. So Team Draco, there. So I don't get it, I mean like... Only the losing teams are getting... You know, like, I already played 8 matches, as you can see there. Like, the first 6 ones qualify or what, man? Rank rival. So they have not too many stamina. They have, like, nothing compared to my stats. Yeah, I know Smictrick, he was saying that, explaining the tourney, and you get to the semi-final and then you go to the final. Yeah, actually, it might be cool for chat. No mames. What the fuck is wrong with that goalkeeper, man? It just doesn't fucking move. Yeah, that fucking goalkeeper is a joke, man. It's just too bad, that goalkeeper. So, that means the skill is probably the most important. Then power, and then whatever. When? It's supposed to be... No, man, miss. It's supposed to be... 10 matches or so. So I have played 8, I mean I have won 5 and lose 3. Let's see what's gonna happen during 2 more matches. Oh wow. What the fuck is that bee? A barrier? This was not a good match. I definitely need some power. Let's go with skill. Oh, they have 210 skill too. So like, they look... This is a tough match. Why is not even grabbing? Ow! Because I press the A button, man, my fucking goalkeeper gets like stuck, man. Fuck you, game. I have to say, this game is... It might be not as enjoyable as somebody would think. I mean... Not saying people will not like the game, just it's strange, man, it's really strange. Maybe in 2 players it can be a lot funnier, since 2 players will be struggling. Like there, man, I fucking press diagonal and you just try to shit me out. Where I fucking do? It just... Didn't move, my guy. Nah, I don't know if that was the goalkeeper. It's just so hard to know which one is your goalkeeper there when you have 2 guys. Maybe the one with the arrow is not your goalkeeper. Ah, that was stupidity, that was stupidity. Just like one... Doesn't matter. What was the first game on NESMania, Masco? You can search that game, search one, as Unreal Geeko put.
Kumpen is the first game. Was the first game. All the game has been picked the same way. Via raffle. Including the first one. Now it's working somehow. Madre man, it's just... I fucking barely touch left and it just go miles, man. Oh my god, man. Wow. How did that happen? I don't know, but... For any NES game performance, it could be too high. What? Okay, I already played 10 matches. I'm in top whatever. 3. You don't play this week. Okay, I'm still there. Now what? League end. 7 wins. Goals 43. You rank. You qualify for Powerball finals. Okay. It's the Powerball finals! Do your best! I should have bought the skill. Or maybe if after this one I can buy, then yeah, I'm gonna buy skill rather than power. Yes! It's a good way to start the finals. Actually, this level doesn't look that hard. It was the very first one that I got in the beginning. Well, it's not the level, but the scenario. Yes! Keep scoring, keep doing what you do. Keep doing what you do! And we got this. Yes! That was awesome, man! Did you see that movement? Full dodging speed and boom! Diagonal shot and he scores! Okay. I mean, when the game is working, you can commentate, right? If not, you can only complain. Boom, man! King Draco is leading, man! Nah! Well, it's fine. What? I think that's pretty cool. Just gonna chill out doing the same. This is a pretty cool match, man. Like, no one... Oh, I catch it somehow. Goalkeeper is right there. The ball passes right here. And he's like... doing nothing, man. Doing fucking nothing. Did you see that bullshit? Doing nothing, man. Doing fucking nothing. Stupid goalkeeper, man. It's a fucking bastard, man. That's what it is, man. That fucking bastard, man. Yeah, get the fucking coins, man. What? What was the fucking lie, man? 7 coins, I cannot buy an extra, whatever, man. Well, for there. It's just the final, right? We have to go. Full YOLO, man. Grand final. Team Pavo versus Team Draco, man. Team Pavo with 300 power. It's a lot. Man, this is gonna be hard. I think this is the team that beat my ass so badly. Fuck you, Team Pavo. No mames. So lucky. Yes! Whew. Okay, man. I need 3 advantage and Jaula de Pájaros. Oh, man. No mames! Puta madre, man. Fuck, man. No, come on, man. Come on. Why did I fucking grab the ball? I'm gonna lose, man. And again, another tourney just to fucking reach here and get your fucking Pavo team and lose, man. Man, don't score in 2 seconds, please, computer. Don't score in 2 seconds. Give me a chance. One more time, man. One more time. 1 minute of hell, man. Yes! One! Puta madre, man. Again, I get the early score, but fuck, man, those guys. Yes! Oh! One more and we're in there, man. One more and we're in there. Oh, su puta madre, man. Oh! Please do it, please do it. Team Draco, Team Draco. We're right there, man. We are right there. No, come on, he intercepted me! Fuck, man. He fucking intercepted me there. In the fucking corner, he got me like, you cannot pass. Mierda, man. Not in the corner, in the hole. Oof. Goalkeeper. No. We did it, boys. Team Draco defeats Team Pavo. What? What the fuck, man? Wasn't that the grand final? Why? Ah, let's buy stamina. Oh, okay. You see, I got a rank of 10. 10 out of 10, yeah? Well, I don't know how many ranks you have, but a 10, that's like a score in Mexico of 10. That means awesome, man. Ala, verga, man. Oh wow, I was so not expecting that. I mean, it was so bad that I was really not expecting that. Shinohara Masayoshi. Shinohara Masayoshi. Takashi Norimichi. Oh, man. You want your money back? Did you donate? Where did you put your money? I see no monies. I didn't see your monies. So you're not getting your money back. You never put a money in first place, man. Come on, man. Game control is 10-10. I won't say it's 10-10. I mean, there is the games like the ice hockey, well, or I don't remember what was the name, but a hockey game where you could control the goalkeeper and the player you were controlling, and if you press A and B, it doesn't do anything to the goalkeeper, and you still can control the goalkeeper. But this one, if you press the B button with your other character, it's gonna do a shit with the goalkeeper. If you press the A button, the same shit happens. So the fucking strategies don't press anything beyond the half field. No, it was not Blaze Steel. It was the one that I rated at 10. So, I mean, that was my strategy. Just don't press anything, right? Just, it was safer to move the goalkeeper, try to avoid the goal, rather than trying to steal the ball from the guys, man. So frustrating how to deal with that. I just like, it's so not naturally, I mean, but you have to keep in mind that for NES, the games were not advanced. Sometimes they were not even copying other games. They were just creating their own IE or whatever they thought, oh, this is the way it's supposed to be, but that is not a really intuitive way. I think it sucks. That sucks, man. Caveman, I know everybody, when everybody listen to music, oh, flute this song, oh, flute the chip, flute this, I cannot flute everything, and I'm not gonna do that, so don't ask me to flute something. Well, Borgrim, I was resetting. Thanks for playing. Yeah, the Shingen, that's exactly what I will do. How about you flute whatever track you want, when you want, as something you enjoy doing? In a hell, that's exactly what's going on. That's exactly what's going on. Let me press start, select AB, nothing. So Phil! I really don't know if they had ever something. I just like saying So Phil when I see that. Like, it looks like Sega, but So Phil. That's it. GG, man. GG. Now we can leave the game in peace.